guys, good evening. I'm here at Upton Mall, outside of Upton Mall. So I'm hoping now because I'm gonna meet some friends. Yep. And they are my old classmates when I was junior high at Brayton. So I'm gonna walk in.
Send me your location.
Please, I got to promise to them that I'm gonna pick them when I graduate. And God, and I said I got to pick them, our teacher, but they said they are not free.
Understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location?
Teacher lang namin
on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through.
Parang medyo nagpo-focus sa nila kasi hindi sila tuloy. And hindi kami natuloy kasi I can't select them. So yung bye-bye schedule ko. May schedule nila. So I'm vlogging, talking myself while I'm walking. And still, hindi ko nakakalagtang ko itong McDo. I'm going to McDo, so I think I'm late. Sorry kasi maghintay ako dun.
Nandaya ako.
Nakapataya ako, walang hirap. Pero okay lang. When you see, I didn't take a shit. Kasi, always stress in the house, di ko alam kung gagawin. So, let's check na lang kung nandito na sila. So, I'm gonna update na lang kayo kung ano. So, ayun na book. Headset. I mean, earpiece kasi nasa wait na sa labas. So, maybe mamaya na lang ulit kasi magana it muna din na to yun. Don't worry, directly sa YouTube po. So yun, and ciao! Guys, naka-order na ako ng kakainin namin. So, some BFF price lang para, kasi naman, banding lang namin. I'm gonna wait for this.
I'm going to go to the next one.
So yun guys, nakaupo na ako na yun. Nakaupo na siya ng extra. Iniwan nila ako dito mag-isa. Binabuti yung pagkain. Kuha na sila kay extra ketchup. So hindi ko na sila ipapakita. Nahihiya sila sa camera, in camera. So they don't like to take a video with them. So I respect them. So I'm gonna take myself again. Magsawa na kayo sa akin. Alam ko maganda yung mga kasama ko. Magsasawa kayo sa akin. So maliban sa pag-vlog kong ito, so maliban sa pag-gitara ko, I don't know kung may I will continue that musical vlog. Hindi ko alam. May pagpapatuloy ko ba kasi doon ako nag-start. So I don't think so. Gotta think muna kung kailan ako magkakaroon na itong maayos sa gitara. Maybe December or but ito yung audio namin pala. Makita kasi nakapantam ako ng price yan. Tuklo! Isang malaking prize! So, isa McDo kami ngayon. Then, yep! I can start feeling kasi I don't like to eat na wala pa sila. So kanina hindi yung masyadong marinig yung boss ko or yung sa paligid ko kasi I'm wearing a tutup headset. So I don't know kung naiintindig yung mga sasabi ko doon or hindi. So maybe later again pag nakauwi or habang naglalakad ako, si ciao. Bye guys, I get home and nakauwi na ako. Then we say by each other,
send me your location
kasi mulat ka isang communicate because I just need the time and place to come through. So yun guys,
send me your location and ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gather my attention. It was all for you. So don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. To understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. I don't wanna fall in love off of sub-tweet, so let's keep personal. I got a lot of cool spots that we can go. Tell me what's the move and I got you. I'm only acting like this cause I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide in. Oh, I might make you mine by the night then. Give me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's find the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, ride. me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you.
I don't need nothing else but you.
Ride, ride, ride. Come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you. Nothing else but you. Thank you.